when she finds herself in turmoil for the words she chose to say. It's appalling that we have no voice today. While the heathen stand and rage, we let our faith fall to decay. Have we gone crazy? Or have we turned away from the truth our land was founded on? When will we realize we're headed for demise? Please open up your eyes before the liberty is gone, gone away. The truth becomes a lie in a way which tires us. Oh no, can I turn a blind eye to the word of God while morality takes all time? Takes a time. Because he stands up for his faith, his friends treat him like dirt. Any other form of worship is allowed. If we say the name of Jesus, they try to shut us out. Have we gone crazy?